Hi there, and thanks for clicking on Maine's Total Weather. Tyler Catterett here. Over the next 12 hours, a pretty rainy go of it right through this morning into the afternoon. Heavy rain at times through the afternoon hours. You're also going to notice those winds gusty up close to 20 miles an hour, sustained with gusts up over 40 miles an hour. Temperatures, meanwhile, very mild, up into the 40s, upper 40s, maybe even low 50s in some spots. Feeling more like spring than late January out there, at least for the day today. It'll be short-lived, though. Storm tracker as we go through the morning into the afternoon. This is 1 o'clock, seeing a moderate to heavy rainfall. The yellow and orange shading here really across the entire state back into New Hampshire. If you were looking at this, you'd think this is April or May, not January, with a map like this. Heavy bands of rain continue through the evening hours. This is around the evening commute, 5:30. Look at this line moving through. Could perhaps hear a rumble of thunder with that as it moves on through, but clears out pretty quickly. So by 10 o'clock tonight, already saying goodbye to the rain, the clouds as well, perhaps a few snow showers across mountain sections. Otherwise, we're really clearing out pretty rapidly for Friday morning. Plenty of sunshine out there for Friday. Temperatures returning to more normal levels in the 30s. There is a flood watch up for southern sections. That's Cumberland, York County, back into New Hampshire. The green shading here, that runs through this evening with some of that heavy rain moving through. Also high winds, this tan shading along the coastline here for gusty winds up over 40 miles an hour. That's an advisory that runs through the day today. Even more gusty as you head toward down east locations. Your 8-day forecast, again, improvement, at least in terms of the sunshine to end out the week. Temperatures, though, falling back to reality into the 20s by Saturday. A chance for snow showers Sunday, and then again on Tuesday.